Hey there, everybody, and welcome to a new segment on the channel, Throwback Thursdays. Well, this can be in addition to what we've already got going on. If you recognize that music, we are playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, The Cowabunga Collection. Let's see. We're going to go with the OG Ninja Turtles game for this episode. As always, I am your host, Callan Hale. If you are enjoying this, please share, like, comment, subscribe down below, share with your friends on social media. And as always, sit back, relax, throw on your favorite headphones, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snacks, and let's get into it. I don't know how long these episodes are going to be. Probably going to go through it until we run out of turtles. Maybe 15, 20 minutes per episode. These will be weekly, and there's also another video coming up after this. It most likely will be Mass Effect once a week. That's going to be a long-form video, about an hour each video. This is huge nostalgia. What? Oh, okay.
Cowabunga! Fire! Hang on, April.
I played this on the original NES so much. You. Stay down. Wow, I am doing terrible. Four lives left. Oh, little jerk. There we go. The nostalgia is real, folks. I used to love this game when I was younger. Played the arcade version, I had the NES version. What? Oh. Nice. And there's Orukusaki. Alright, we're going after Shredder. Down to 2 lives.
Keep the time.
Whoa. Really, he's another pizza about now.
So, put the light down. You are dead. Yo, Wayne, they ain't getting any prettier. Watch your mouth. Fine, Paul.
Oh. Oh wow. Game's a lot harder than I remember it being.
So who put the lights out?
Continue. Okay. So we're gonna probably go for I don't know. 15 minutes for each video of this. And then next week pick up Mousers. Actually, I have a file to 3D print Mouser, not robotic, but just a prop.
time.
Come on. After we beat Baxter, we'll call this episode a wrap. Ah, little jerks. So that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. For some reason, it was not letting me get to this screen. Did not mean to give myself that many one-ups. Apologies for that, folks. Still learning the controls. Recently just got this as a gift from a friend. But as always, if you did enjoy it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. Share with your friends on social media. Let them know what we're doing over here. I've been your host, Callan Hale. If you did enjoy this, please tune in next week for more Throwback Thursday. As always, please make sure to hydrate, medicate, eat some food good for you. Be kind to yourselves and be kind to each other. As a friend of mine needed to hear today, and I'd like all of you to hear, you're worth it. You might feel like things are a lot, but sometimes it's okay to look at yourself and say, you know what? I am worth it. And with that, I've been your host, Callan Hale, signing off.